I'm Chen Alon. As an officer in the Israeli Defense Forces, it was my duty to defend my country. I participated in the military occupation of Palestinian people. I saw that what I was doing in the army was only giving rise to more violence and hate.
My name is Suleiman Khatib. As a Palestinian fighter, I was part of the armed resistance against the Israeli occupation. I came to understand that my actions only brought more violence. I knew I could no longer take part in it.
We put our fear and mistrust aside and came together to form Combatants for Peace.
We are a bi-national Israeli-Palestinian movement dedicated to non-violence.
We are the only movement in the world in which combatants in an ongoing conflict have laid down their weapons and are working together for peace. Our goal is to promote an end to the occupation and the creation of a Palestinian state.
To have two peoples living side by side in peace and dignity.
Together, our Israeli and Palestinian members use art, theater, and other creative activities to demonstrate to people on both sides that we can rise above fear and hatred.
That former enemies can become partners in peace.
And that together we can create a better future for both peoples.
The media only shows us images of violence and hate, driving us further apart. We engage in activities that embody a different reality. These are the images that bring people together. Your support will help us fund a media campaign and allow us to expand our unique brand of creative activism.
With your support, we can reach a much wider audience. Help us make a statement that our leaders can't ignore.
אנחנו רוצים שהילדים שלנו ושלכם יחיו בשקט וביחד תוך לב לא של נקמה ולא של כעס אלא לב של לסלוח ולאהוב. אין פתרון צבאי לסכסוך שלנו. אם אנחנו לוחמים לשלום יכולים להיות ביחד ולהיאבק ביחד בצורה לא אלימה, כן, שאר האנשים יכולים. ומאהבה אנחנו באנו לפה. תודה לכם.
Please show your support by joining Combatants for Peace and supporting this campaign in any way you can.
Please donate and share this message with everyone you know.
Your voice is critical, now more than ever.